guys, so for this first treat, you will need the following ingredients. So first, what I'm going to do is add in my milk, my strawberry ice cream, and also my strawberries into my blender. And then I'm just going to simply blend that up until it's nice and creamy. Boys seem to like the girls. And then I'm just going to take my glass and a butter knife and spread the hot fudge along the base of the glass. And I tried to make this really pretty, so I tried to create the illusion of the chocolate splashing up along the inside of the glass. And after that, all you have to do is fill up your glass with your milkshake and of course add some whipped cream. And I'm super typical, so I added a cherry. And then I'm adding this super cute straw. Not only is this a super festive drink, but it's also super yummy, guys. I promise you need to try it. So first for this recipe, all you're going to want to do is lay out all of your pretzels on top of a cooking sheet. And make sure you get the pretzels that are square shaped, because the typical looking pretzels will totally not work. Trust me, I've been there. And the kisses will basically just like melt through the pretzel. So trust me on this one, you're definitely gonna want the squared pretzels. Bake them in the oven for a few minutes. Just pop them out of the oven and take some M&Ms. Mine are pink and red, and I think these are perfect for Valentine's Day. And then just press those on top of the Hershey Kisses, and that is it, guys. These are so easy. Seriously, if you're not the best chef, this you can totally do, because even I can do it, and these are super yummy and super cute for Valentine's Day. So I'm going to be sharing with you guys a super cute but casual outfit idea for Valentine's Day. So I'm just wearing this super comfy sweater from PacSun, and I just paired it with this statement necklace. And for pants, I'm also wearing just some plain black leggings. And for my shoes, I just wore some plain black combat boots. So since this outfit is definitely very plain, I would definitely recommend painting your nails like pink or red, or even adding some red or pink lipstick. When the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time. So now I'm going to be sharing with you guys some really cute and easy room decor. And this does not just have to be for your room, it could be for a party or for whatever you want. So I purchased this strand of heart lights from Target, and I like these because they're a really nice and soft pink lighting, and they are so adorable, guys. I love them. Another decor idea for the Valentine's Day season is to just buy some pillows. I'm just using some ones that I already had and kind of mixing and matching. I got all of these from Target. So that is it for the video, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.